27% of the population don't participate in the election and there are no drawbacks against them. 73% of the population participate in presidential election and vote for their next government. Without them, we're nothing. You see, my friend, as I told you, if our government was trampling upon the rights of its people, as you seem to claim, 73% of the population would not turn out to vote.